Fancy, my first day on the job as elevator operator. I cannot wait to take someone upstairs on the elevator so I can count the numbers on the different floor. Aha, here comes someone now.
Oh, hi there. Could you take me up to the... Cal, is it you?
Yeah.
Well, what are you doing here?
I am the new elevator operator. I got the job this morning.
Wonderful.
Yes, and I'm going to love it because I get to count the floors.
Oh, well, listen, could you take me up to the seventh floor?
At last. Walk this way.
Okay. Into the elevator.
Watch your step, please, going up. Mm-hmm. Starting at one and going up. That's two floors. Three floors. Four floors. Five floors. Six floors. Seven floors. Eighth floor.
Wait a second, John. I wanted to get off on the seventh floor.
That's 10 floors. I love it.
Count. I wanted to get off on the seventh floor.
I'm sorry, Kermit. Oh, but I could not stop till I reached the top.
Would you please take me back down to the seventh floor, please?
Well, of course, that's my job.
Yes, it is your job.
Starting at 10 and going down.
Right.
9. Eight, seven.
This is it.
Six.
No! You went by the seventh floor again. Listen,
Cal.
Will you stop this elevator?
Two.
I'll get all run this elevator myself if you want.
I love it, Wade.
But wait, Kermit, you're angry with me.
Yes, I'm angry.
But why?
Because you were supposed to stop at the seventh floor.
Why?
Well, because that's what elevator operators do. They're supposed to take people to whatever floor they want to go to in the building.
They are?
Yes! And I wanted to go to the seventh floor!
Oh, but that is no problem.
Yeah.
I know how to get you to whatever floor you want to go in the building, and I can still count all the floors without stopping.
Yeah? How?
I will take the elevator, and you can hop up the stairs.
The stairs?
Bye-bye.
I have to hop in my trench coat?
Whoa.
Hop.